Welcome back, guys, to, well, the beginning of the Dark Cloud 2 Let's Play. For those who may be following me from the Dark Cloud 1 Let's Play, forgive me that I couldn't continue it. My PS4 unfortunately got the blue light of death, and I had to reset it just in case any files were corrupted. And then I had to get a new PS4 and switch over the 2TB into that one. And unfortunately doing so, I lost all the information from all my games. So, it sucks because I got far in a lot of my games and I didn't finish them, including Dark Cloud 1. So, we're just gonna start off with Dark Cloud 2 since, well, I would have to play the game all the way to the end again in order to, you know, get the Let's Play going again, and that's a lot of work. So unfortunately I'm gonna have to stop playing that one game and just solely focus on this one now. So I hope you don't mind, and I hope you enjoy. Alright, I forgot we can do this. Let's see. Not much of a option. Let's keep his normal stuff. Except for these, I like the winged boots. Well, maybe I like these ones more. Would use these ones, work shoes instead. Confirm. I didn't know we could play as her. I don't remember playing as her. It's been an awful long time since I played this game. Okay, press O button to lock on, press R1 to block, press X button to attack, press L1 and X to perform magic. Okay, let me hope that I can remember that. Alright, and back up enough. No, you're not a lot of block, only I'm a lot of block.
Dear Mother, how are you? I'm doing fine. So much has happened that I don't know where to start. Well, I guess it's easiest to start at the beginning. It all began that night. Right, that night of the storm. Soaked.
Ah, Max. Alright.
Pretty early today, huh?
Yeah, I guess, but take a look at this. Haha, ta-da! Check this out. I got a ticket for Flotsam Circus Troupe.
Oh, good for you. Your dad's not gonna try to stop you?
He said I could go.
Well, you'd better finish your work quick then, huh?
Right.
Hey, Max, what's that you got there?
What's this? Father gave it to me yesterday. Always wear it, he said. It's pretty old. I don't know what it is. Well, can I get started?
Oh, yeah. Go ahead. Gable's vacuum is set up below. Go to it, lad.
Leave it to me.
All right. Here's the save. I'm gonna save just in case. Kid, you should always save in every game as much as you can, because you never know when things go down. Where am I supposed to go? Right here? Oh, it's right here. Duh. Okay. Come on. Let's see. I think the repair tool was in the cabinet in the back. Something else lit up. Let's see what it was. Was it this? Oh, obtain notebook. Okay. Okay, it's vacuum. Okay, time to start.
Okay, here we go. Ah, this is the Anbar Type 2 here. This is a pretty specialized hose attachment. Oh, I see the problem.
Well, is everybody ready? Let's have a stupendous show tonight! Let's make this a night of wonder! All right, all. Let's get to work!
It's about to start. Oh, why the heck didn't it go off? Huh? He's gone?
You'll need a ticket to go in.
Here you go. Hey! My ticket! Oh, I can't believe it. Of all the...
Find the boy who ran away with the ticket. Check with people in town first. Alright. Hello. Circus has already started. You're not helpful.
Did Did you see a little red-headed kid come this way?
Nope. You see anything?
He headed towards City Hall.
Is anything wrong?
Did you see a red-haired boy run by?
Oh, yes. Just now. I'm certain I saw him heading that way.
Sorry, but I have to go to City Hall.
Oh, okay.
Hey, did you see a red-haired boy?
Me? No, sorry.
I see. Huh? Hey! Gotcha! Ticket.
I'm sorry. I just wanted to see the circus. Just once.
You really want to see the circus, huh?
I'm sorry. I promise I'll never do it again.
All right. Here you go.
Huh?
Come on, it's yours.
Really?
Yep. I'll go see it next time.
Wow, thanks. Really?
You'd better go now. It's about to start.
Okay, see ya.
What?
You passed. You might be able to do it. Hurry, the first door is waiting for you.
What is going on?
That little girl saw nothing. Just saying. Let's save before we continue, because I can't remember when the next save point is. Forgot, sorry.
Here it is.
Hurry up, it's starting.
Yep. Hey, this is no good. I can't see anything. Wow.
certainly looking well.
Well, if it isn't my favorite roasted chestnuts! You thought of everything.
Huh? What's this about?
Oh, this is good. Indeed, this town's chestnuts are the best!
Is that the mayor?
So, have you found it?
Well, not yet. You see...
Now, Mayor, are you really trying hard enough? You know what happens if you don't find the stone, don't you?
Wait, please, I'm trying my best to find it. Please, I need more time.
Ah, well, what can you do? But remember, this chance is your last!
Are you sure that the stone is in this town?
Oh, yes. Oh, I can smell it. I can smell it! The stone is in this town! Absolutely!
But we've turned the mine inside out looking for it. We couldn't find a trace.
I've told you before. I don't tolerate excuses! Ah, but the people in this town really are living the sweet life, eh? Not knowing anything of the outside world, they're lost in their carefree lives. With such a pack of ninnies, no wonder they can't find a single stone.
You can't tell anyone about the outside. There'd be a panic. Then no one would be able to look for your stone.
Oh, I know, Mayor Poole. We'll keep it our little secret.
Max? Run! Hurry!
Wake up, fools! Did you see it? The red stone around that boy's neck! We found it at last! Well, what are you waiting for? Get him!
The combat is a little slow, but it will have to do in order to play the game.
Alright, I guess this will have to do.
Boy, shall we begin then? Quit? What now?
Hand over the pendant, boy! Hand it over now, and I'll let you leave here alive.
Pendant? What, this?
Don't do it!
Huh?
Well, what's it gonna be?
You can't give it to him! It's too important!
Hand it over! Now!
No! I won't!
Well, if it's going to be that way, then die!
Now, boy!
You idiot! He's behind you! Quickly, after him!
Max! This way!
I was so scared then, but in a way it was really fun. I mean, every boring day had been just the same for me. But this was the beginning of a real adventure. Some circus troupe.
Why are they after you?
I think I heard something I wasn't supposed to. I didn't understand exactly what was going on, but I needed to get out of there.
Yeah.
Tawny, what is this place?
It's the underground water channel supplying the town.
Really?
You could also call it my secret base.
Ah, I never knew this place existed.
Not too bad, huh? Those clowns will never find you here. Just relax.
Yeah.
Talk to Donnie and the story will continue. May you want to save your progress at a save point first. Which we'll do, and this will be the end of this episode. Sorry it took so long. I couldn't control the cutscene, so... I hope you guys enjoyed. Like, comment, and subscribe, and I hope you have a wonderful day.